alabanza te doy gloria. Quiero en esta mañana solamente hablar tocante a lo que sucedió octubre 1. Le llaman Vegas Strong. I want to take just a few moments to talk about Vegas Strong, where 58 victims died. We have with us my friend and sister in Christ. She also experienced death. But in God's mercy, brought her back to life. And she wrote a poem that I would like to read to you this morning. It says like this. It was just one moment when I saw his face. A moment of grace and that and lasting embrace. A gift I cherish. When I'm in trouble and tough times come, I see his face and all is calm. My journey to the other side was all too brief. I long to stay with my Maker, you see. When we can't make sense of things and life's climb becomes too hard, I stop and call on the moment of grace, a fracture of a minute when I saw his face. Then, like warm water, covering me in baptism, the symbol of dying with him, being resurrected with him, and walking with him gives a peace of mind to surpass all understanding of anybody. His face so illuminated my mind and heart. I know my Father is near. We're never apart. Qué hermoso es saber que el Señor siempre está con nosotros. Aún damos gracias al Señor porque usted y yo podemos estar en la casa del Señor. Bien. Ella tiene una hija que le hacen diálisis. Por 8 años estuvimos juntos, ella cuidando a su hija y yo ahí con mi esposa. Y esos 8 años nos unió, aunque ella es de la iglesia católica, pero mire, en su poema dice, pude ver a mi Criador, pude ver a mi Señor, y hoy todos los días camino con Él. Vamos nosotros también, esta mañana estaré hablando sobre las 3 categorías de la muerte física, la muerte espiritual y la muerte eterna. Así que prepárese para la palabra del Señor. Y gracias, thank you, God bless you.